Hello everyone! So today is the first day of Vlogmas, I guess you could say. It was suggested that I do vlogging for this month, only on days that I go outside. Not too often though. And I'm with my brother. So we're currently on the way to heading into a museum because someone forgot to do his photography homework. Just kidding.
Who are you talking?
I need to do it for my English project too. So yeah, we're going to take the train. Pretty excited. Not sure how it's gonna look like, but. Okay guys, so we just made it to the Embarcadero and we're somewhat near the ferry building.
Actually, we made it like here 10 minutes ago.
Okay, anyway, so SF MoMA is like right across, like a block or two from the ferry building. So I'm gonna have to use my Google Maps to get there. But this is the ferry building. If you've never seen it before, if you're not from SF, or if you've never visited here. SF MoMA, how was it?
It was very good.
Yeah, it was pretty interesting. I was looking forward to like this one floor on the 7th floor, but unfortunately it was temporarily closed. So now I'm going to Westfield Mall to meet up my other friend for lunch. But I'm gonna have to go to Westfield to return something from Victoria's Secret because apparently I got the wrong size bralette and it didn't work, so I was like, I'll just return it. So I did, and I'm going to. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Hillary!
Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, so I met Hillary. So we're both gonna have lunch together with him. Yeah. Okay, so we're going, wait, what's the place called again?
Something Patio.
Okay, so yeah, it's a cafe on Hyatt Street, and we're currently waiting for the Muni. So this one's chicken pesto with fruit, and he also got chicken pesto with potatoes. And since they, you know, messed up Hillary's order with fruit, they gave us an extra plate of potatoes. And what did you get? What did you get?
I got the dessert.
Ladies, yes, yes, after our ice cream and we're like freezing cold right now, so like this is how it looks like. Oh, you can't really see it. There you go, right there.
Everywhere you look, everywhere's a heart, a hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere's a
guys, okay, so I'm currently at Serramonte Mall. I have not been here in so long. So like, there's so many new stores I've never seen. And there are some old stores that they took out. So I'm like kind of sad, but I'm trying to find Victoria's Secret. Oh yeah, I forgot to explain that the Victoria's Secret bag, I didn't have a US government ID, so I couldn't return it, unfortunately. So I have my parents with me right now, so if I find a Victoria's Secret in Serramonte, then I'll be able to return the Rolex. Also, I'm trying to find some Christmas gifts and birthday gifts for my friends, so hopefully I'll be able to find them. And whoa, okay, they have like remodels of Bath and Body Works, so it's like so different. I don't even know what to do. It's like, oh. And I also filmed a Black Friday haul video, so that should be up soon. And I might hang out with my friends tomorrow, I'm not sure. I'm so tired right now, I like can't even open my eyes. I took like a 20 minute nap in the car on the way here, and hopefully that I'll be awake soon. Hey guys, okay, so it's currently 10:15. And Serramonte Mall closed, so we were in Disney Store for quite a while for shopping for cousins' gifts and stuff. So there's that. Yeah, we're just gonna head home now. So shopping's done. I think Christmas shopping is done as well. Hey guys, I'm back home. Okay, so I'm gonna do a mini haul before my camera actually dies. So this is what I got. These are for my cousins. This one I got a free blanket because it was a $75 and over purchase for Christmas gifts. And then this one is just a top for my, it's just a black top. Hint, 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 hint. And then this one is sweatpants, extra small joggers. Oh! And then this one is also for my little cousin. And then these are like wrapped up because they're kind enough to wrap it up. And but these are like jewelry. These two are like earrings. And this one was, I think, a choker. This one I got from the Disney store. It is the limited edition wristband. And then these three are mugs for my cousins as well. So this is Dale, I believe. Yes, I think it's Dale. Or Chip, one of them. This is Mickey Mouse. And this is Baymax. And yeah, so this is everything. And I also was able to return my Victoria's Secret bralettes, so that's good. But apparently I still need to return one more dress from Macy's, so I have a lot more to do. Other than that, I believe I have majority of my Christmas gifts already prepared in that corner right there. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't know how long this will be, but no matter what, I hope you enjoyed it and watched the entire thing. If you did, then you're amazing. If you didn't, you're so awesome.
Yeah, so, you're so awful.
Yeah. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll
see you guys. Subscribe to Brand New One on YouTube.
In my next video. Goodbye.